All right, good morning. I'm here in Old Town. This is the, I think it's like the, something like the National Cathedral or the main cathedral. Absolutely gorgeous. I'm doing what I do best, which is walk around and get lost in a city and then figure out my way home. And that's my excuse for exercise. So this is considered heavy traffic here. And luckily that fresh Baltic breeze just keeps any pollution pretty much moving right along. Probably moving to Poland, unfortunately. Surprised there's actually a lot of Mustangs here. This is probably one of the most walkable cities I've ever been to in my life. And there's a little green spaces and spaces to pause everywhere you go. I think the foreign ministry is somewhere very close by. State Department. Judging by the security cameras, the flags, and the word NATO, I'm gonna hazard that this is some kind of governmental building. So nice to have colors. Paris is just so gray. Office of the President of the Republic of Lithuania, Center for Civil Education.
Thank you.
One of the things I'd get used to here is that it's not illegal to ride your bike or your little electric scooter on the sidewalks here. There is some kind of system whereby you have to get a permit, I think, if you're like above the age of 16. But from what I can gather, it's probably because the cobblestone is just so rough on you. Well, it's not bothering this guy. So whatever I just said apparently was invalidated within 3 seconds. don't listen to me. I'm gonna try not to make too many videos where it's the same spots, but it is not a large town, so there's bound to be some overlap. But what I'll do is I'll roll down this cool little like center pedestrian restaurant district, and then I'll cut the video and I'll skip over to a cool another part of town that's a little more in nature. So the direction I'm walking is towards a town hall in Old Town, which I'll be there in probably 3 minutes. I try to walk everywhere, but if I'm really like, if you do have to rush or anything, taxis, like Bolts or Ubers, I think there's what's a Russian one, Yandex. They cost virtually nothing compared to Western Europe. And it's like 4 or 5 euros to just get like a 40-minute drive. That's really reasonable. But whenever the weather's nice, I make every effort to not use any transportation other than my feet or a bike. down halt directly in front of me. So there you go. All right, I'll catch you guys later.